My parents are fun. I was telling jokes in Fargo. It was very exciting. I was opening a brand new comedy club, and I got to fly directly into Fargo, which is big time. I didn't even have to fly to Minneapolis and drive. That was, my career is like, you know, peaked. And I was so excited, and the Fargo Forum did a big story on me, and my dad picked me up from the airport, and he was standing outside the gates, and he had the Fargo Forum with my picture on the front page. Holy moly. Huge, huge picture of me on the front page of the Fargo Forum. Can you imagine? So my dad's holding up my picture, front page, Fargo Forum. Dad there, standing, proud as a peacock. Look at that. Get out. I said, Dad, wow, that's awesome. I said, Dad, look at that. Your daughter, Amber Preston, front page of the paper. Look at that. Your daughter, Amber Preston, gonna sell all the tickets in the comedy club tonight, Dad. Look at that. Your daughter, Amber Preston, gonna sell all the tickets in the comedy club tonight. And my dad said, yeah, well, there's a lot going on in town, so you never know. Yeah, they got that big Lions Club pancake feed in the morning, so people, you know, they might not want to be out late, but suppose your ma and I'll have to be there. Thanks, Dad. Sad.